Hello everybody, Lakerbits here. Today I'm going to solve two cubes with each other. So right now I'm just going to scramble these two cubes up. So the way that this challenge is going to work is I'm going to be holding this cube with this hand, and this cube with this hand, and I'm only going to be allowed to apply moves on this cube with this cube. So I can do turns like this. I can't do this, only this. And the same goes for this cube. So let's start inspection. Okay, we'll begin in 3, 2, 1, go. So that was actually a really fun challenge. You should definitely go out and do that if you have two cubes to use. I ended up just using beginner's method because it was easier that way, and I ended up getting like the same last layer case on both of them. But anyway, if you want to see more videos like this, definitely leave a suggestion down in the comments below, and I'll definitely look at them and try and make videos from them. And if you like this video, you can leave a like down below to show me that you liked it, and you can even subscribe to be notified when a future video like this comes out. And anyway, if you have any other questions or comments, you can leave them in the comments below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!